All right, first ride of the day, Chief Bobber, Indian, has the 116 motor in it, aftermarket air cooler. Gonna be fun. Day 4 for Americade. Nice. Hey, good morning.
What's going on?
Gonna try this one out this morning. Like it. Instrument panel, nice. Come on, ladies. How are you? Thank you. Chief Bobber. Nice. I have a feeling this is gonna fucking rip. Better take a quick picture. Chief Bobber Dark Horse. It's nice. I like the instrument panel. Helmet down, it's not that loud. Does have the same shitty directionals. I do like the instrument panel. The RPMs, fuel, gear, mileage, and speed. Like it's all black. Rip it. Seat is fucking uncomfortable though. It's like stiff. But I like how these motors run. They run like super smooth. There's no waggling all over the place like my Harley. Shift is a little weird, it's hard to get my foot in there. That might be my boots. This is 19,500. Turn here. Oh, nice. Should have probably probably want my vest. It's a little chilly right now. But just walking around, it's so nice outside. It's gonna be too hot. All right. Oof, this is gonna be sweet. All right. Alright, 116 engage in 3, 2, 1, blast off. Must be broken again. Probably compared to Fat Boy. Or Breakout. Yeah, Soft Tail. I guess KTM changed their demo right way. Didn't drink too much last night, so I'm a little more responsive today. Yeah, it was really clean. Tito's Vodka! Woohoo! With some raspberry iced tea. Finished like half a gallon of vodka last night. Bitch, lean it. It's actually really nice. Cannot complain about this bike. Baby got pep. This baby got pep. Pep, 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 pep. Woo! Oh, Jesus. Love this bike. It rides so smooth. It rides so smooth. Definitely like the display. It's like right there, you don't have to look down too much. Always tells me what gear I'm in. I like this. I like these new digital displays. They're great. They look good, they're bright even with the sun out. You can still tell what's going on. And they have a lot of information on it. What the old displays never had. You know? Tell me I'm going north right now. You know? It's like a car almost. 61 degrees outside. Woohoo, chilly! But yeah, those Indians. Why do I have to get an Indian? I was looking on a Harley Street Glide or Road Glide, but might have to change to an Indian. They're doing a good job with their bikes. Oh. Grom's out. Chief Baba. Oh, loved it. Let's see. I'm sure you can get a different seat for it. What a nice bike.